Well, look at that beautiful Corvette, folks. If you wrench or if you ride, you're going to love this show here. It is Disneyland at the IX Center, and it's all about cars, cars, and more cars. And this is totally different because it's not like the corporate car show. This is the blue-collar working man wrenching car show, right, Steve?
You got it, yeah. You got to wrench a car to be in here.
Right, you got to earn your stripe.
That's right.
Well, let's talk, first of all, how many cars you guys have this year? This is a big show.
Well, there's 900 cars in competition. There's 1,200 vehicles here on the show floor, Kenny.
Okay, and what do you like about this show? It's totally different from, like we said, a corporate car show, isn't it?
Yeah, it's much different. So all the cars here have been custom made and custom handcrafted and fabricated by all the owners.
Okay, so pretty much a lot of garage time here.
Yeah, these guys spend a lot of time taking, you know, their car and making it into a show car. And, you know, like I said, we have 1,200 vehicles here, and every one of them show quality.
They're totally different. You have Ford coupes from the 30s. You have Corvettes that just came out a few years ago. You have everything here. It's amazing. I'm seeing cars from the 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, and 70s all around here.
80s, 90s, and 2000. We even have some Lamborghinis here this year with our with the Fat Man Invasion. So we have Euros, imports. So we have a whole new genre of cars for people to come see.
Wow. And the competition. So explain that. What's the competition? How does that work?
So the owners enter their cars, and then the international
different
show
categories.
Different categories, different classes. So then the ISCA judges, the International Show Car Association judges, come here and they judge each car in each category. We give away about 600 trophies.
Now, what I like is the individual interpretation of what they think cool is. So you'll see different paint jobs, you'll see different rims. Some people have lowered the car. It's just amazing because it's all a personal interpretation of their hot rod.
Right, exactly what in their mind's eye is what they see for their car to be. So that's where we're at.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. All right, well, we have a lot to show you guys. This is one of my favorite 1964 Corvette. There's no mistake that we ended right here. When we come back, we're at the IX Center. Lots of cool cars to show you guys. Fox 8 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.